taxis also along with them. They are tough. But she's trying to beg so that the commissioner can forgive her. As the commissioner said, he asked her to move from there, but we go and come back, meet her at the same. Assalamu alaikum, wonderful subscribers. Welcome back to your favorite channel, This Nice Gambia. So right at the moment, we are at Coastal with the monitoring and arresting team. So stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, and share. So he's asking the traffic drivers who do park here permanently to move from here.
It's not our problem. If you want to park and buy goods, we don't stop that. But you can't park here permanently. Our problem is parking here permanently. Anani? Okay.
Assalamu alaikum.
Can I move my baby?
So they arrest them, selling at the roadside. As you can see, women have started moving their stocks from the roadside. Everyone is busy packing to go inside. So stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, and share. This is Gambia.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
They arrest him as a reason of bringing out his stuff outside and displaying his stuff. So that's the reason why they arrest him. This is the reason, because his stocks are outside the shop.
Demal,
you are more or more.
Anything out there, demal?
Is he offended?
Yes.
All right, and then he has to be arrested.
Then
arrest him.
Then get him.
She also arrested the reason of this, bringing his stuff outside. And they say one for example or two, so they arrest him. They also arrest him.
Is he safe here? That's okay, right?
And you've deliberately done that. Okay, check somebody who will take care of your goods. We'll be going with you. Please. Do you know anyone here who can take care of your goods? Then we will take you along your goods.
He's also arrested. They arrest him. Selling at the roadside. So commission asked them to go with him because they cleared his place and they also come back again. But the woman was saying that inside is full of charcoal, that's why they bring it outside. We are still at Costa Road. Stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, and share.
Thank you.
So he's the man, they arrest him for selling at the roadside. They found him selling at the roadside. That's the reason why commission asked the PIO officer to arrest him. Please stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, and share. we are still coastal market. So the artist demands the original, he brought all his stuffs outside. So that's the reason why they arrest him. So he's the man with the green shirt. As commissioner said, they asked him not to bring his things outside, but he did. That's the reason why they arrest him. We are still at Costa Road. And he also made a mention that last time that we came, he came here and arrested him.
Ayo, ayo.
So they arrest, we are arrested, three, four of them at the roadside. Sorry, they arrest them at Costa Road Market. They are five in number. So stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment and share. This is Gambia. And if you're new to our platform, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Is also along with them. They are at her. What she's trying to beg so that the commission can forgive her. As the commissioner said, he asked her to move from there, but we go and come back, meet her at the same place, sorry, for the pronunciation. So that's the reason why commissioner asked them to arrest her. Gracias.